the sky as he rolls it so he can reposition himself and come back down for a loop. Stuart entered the Navy in 1972 through the Navy ROTC program. He was in the very first class of pilots selected to fly the F-14 Tomcat. For over 26 years, Captain Snodgrass served with great distinction. He's an honors graduate from the Navy Top Gun, was the Navy Fighter Pilot of the Year in 1985, and Grumman Aerospace Tomcat of the Year for Best F-14 Pilot in 1986.
Smoke on.